Korok, you smoked a J when I told you not to.
You said I needed to be chill.
I said you need to be quiet.
Oh, come on, bro. It's the same thing.
Hey, man, I'm doing this for you.
I know, but like, you know this is how I calm down, bro. What do you want me to do? Come on. Just stomped on like 20 bucks of weed though, man.
Hey, man, I'm doing you a favor.
No, I get that, bro. I really do.
Oh. Looks like we're up to a great start though, Lewis.
Yeah, man.
Downton Abbey is this shit. Look at that demon shower right there, bro. God, these paintings are actually nightmare fuel, eh? Yeah, I've seen stuff like this on Reddit. Remember that haunted sub I linked you? This is all exactly like that. You know what I mean? Oh wait, Lewis!
Wyatt, just shush! Please! Just remember what I said. Okay. We don't have long. Take this out and then chew down on it when I tell you.
Oof. Look, bro. I don't usually eat random balls of tar. But I mean, if it's gonna make me rich, then who am I kidding? I've eaten a lot worse.
Yeah, yeah, okay, Wyatt.
Wait, so what are we actually—
Bro, please, stop, stop.
Wait. What are we gonna see? You know, Tony was telling me that he took DMT last week. You know what he saw? A bunch of pharaohs flipping him off. Could you imagine that? Just like a row of them staring back at you. Okay, bro, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Look, I could tell you, but you wouldn't believe me. As long as you don't lose, you'll make bank, okay?
You know, you never actually told me what happens if we do lose.
I can't remember.
What?
I just wake up and see a stack of $1,000 sitting there. And by the end of it, I can fill this entire bag.
Yeah, I guess I got nothing else.
Exactly. It's that easy, bro. Just hope you get the higher card and stay quiet. Oh, I remember what I said, yeah, if it becomes too much, what do you do?
Yeah, I remember. Blink twice.
Sweet. Okay, let's do this. Chew down on it and